Hey David, can you do the intro?
Is it running? Okay. Welcome back. This is the Gecko Ninja, and
I'm
we're back with
Adam.
Adam, who's apparently wetting his pants right now. And we're playing
Oh shit.
Insanidade. Is that
Yeah.
what it's called? Yeah.
Oh
This
shit,
game
which
is freaking
one?
him out.
Okay, I want to
I
make
think
sure I
they.
press the right one.
Episode
Oh,
3.
fuck.
If you haven't seen episode 1 or 2, check out 2, because that one where he's freaking out like crazy.
Yes. Oh my God, that was. I
So
can
far, the
hear
best episode.
something.
Can you all hear it? Oh, jeez.
Oh, fuck this game.
How are you supposed to get past him?
Turn it around.
Oh God. Try to go behind him.
Oh.
Wait, he's not even a mannequin, huh? He just has mannequin arms.
That's what it looks
Oh God,
like.
would you this guy,
Seriously.
man. There's a monster in front of his face. He's like, I'm gonna check my messages.
Trying to get him to. Alright.
Okay, so he's apparently he's
Oh!
very slow, right?
Wow, and he
Oh, he
does a
just took
lot
like
of
30
damage.
damage or something. Oh God. Oh God, get out of there. You won't go through the door.
A keypad?
Is he not following you anymore or what?
No, it's like he only noticed me if I'm really close to him.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, try to get him against the wall so that you can go around him.
What
Too
if
bad
I.
you can't fucking run.
I'm wondering if I can turn off my light.
Yeah, can you see where you're going?
Holy shit, he didn't notice me. I
Right,
can't see where I am though.
turn.
Okay. New area, I think.
The only way you could tell like where you're going is like from the slight bit of light against the walls.
Yeah, basically. I hear another one up there.
What do those guys sound like?
I can hear the clacking of their arms as they hit each other. I'm gonna wait for him to turn the phone around.
Then it's in your face.
I have been waiting for it to do that. Whoa, he actually hit me?
He must be popular with the ladies with all those arms.
They love those sounds.
Clickety clack clack clickety clack. Is there still that baby noise?
It's less babyish.
Do you think it's coming from those monsters?
Yeah, it was coming from them for sure.
Oh. What is that?
I just turn on lights?
Oh. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, thank.
Does it
Oh.
hurt the monsters when there's light?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Because he's not
Let me
there
just make
anymore,
sure
right?
there isn't a code.
Did you use that wrench and hammer?
Yeah.
What'd you use it on?
To open the door in the last chapter. There was a door like I had to
Jimmy
open.
with it.
Yeah. Okay.
Painting sucks. Oh, great. Now you gotta hack into a door.
With a CD? How does that work?
A CD?
Yeah, that's what I picked up.
Why is it showing a wrench and
I guess
a
that's
hammer?
like the generic icon.
Yeah, we
Oh,
gotta go in there.
fuck that
Is he
noise.
guarding something?
I don't even care. I don't even care.
Fuck it. Well, now you need that health. More than ever.
I forgot to mention that we're playing this because One of my favorite readers on Bloody Disgusting recommended it, Thunder Dragoon.
Shout outs to Thunder Dragoon.
Yeah, he's pretty much the most awesome of all the readers.
What the hell is that on the nice
DVD?
This whole shitty placing. He's got like this big HD TV with a little DVD thing. Oh, this is like a documentary about the place you're in. God, that's.
Whoa, that looks like the Waverly Hills Sanatorium.
Explains why this place is so huge.
Holy shit, is that where I am? That looks like the tuberculosis ward. That'd be weird if that's where we are.
We were talking about that in one of the episodes, huh?
Yeah, we were talking about that in the haunted memories. Or the haunted... Yeah, memories.
No one's ever going to hear about it.
They'll hear about it in late August when that video goes up.
Wait, but didn't that conversation get cut out?
Yeah, but we referenced it in the outro.
Oh, okay.
Interesting
that they got the footage of this.
I don't know if that's what this is, though, because this is a Brazilian game.
Oh, but I mean, they got the footage.
Yeah, this is neat.
Is this actual authentic footage or just, like, actors?
I don't know. It looks legit. If it isn't, then...
I want to see more American Horror Story.
I do too. American Horror Story Coven, that's going to be so good.
When's that supposed to come out?
September, I believe. September, October.
Can't wait for that.
I can't wait either. Ooh. Oh, I thought, like, I'm just waiting for them to all, like, their heads tilt up and then they look at the camera. And then I turn around and one of those clacky arm things is right behind me. I will pee all over myself.
All over the DVD player. Steal the TV.
Try and carry it through the rest of the levels.
Just throw it at the fucking arm guys.
Is that it?
So, you're on TV, motherfucker!
Be a nice weapon. Be nice to have any weapon at this point.
Seriously. Like, the wrench and hammer would be a good weapon. Let's get the hell out of here!
Okay.
Call the cops, man.
Oh wait, there was a code?
Jesus.
Oops.
You're just randomly hitting.
Well, how do I get out?
Exit or escape?
I tried that. It opens the menu.
Oh, damn. Walk back or no?
I'm frozen.
Oh. Awesome. Yeah.
Alright. Oh. This is warmer.
Thanks to the internet. Assassino.
Are we playing Assassin's Creed?
In Spanish. Or Brazilian. I don't know. Is Brazilian a language or is it Spanish?
Both.
I'm sure it's Spanish.
I wish I knew what these said. There's that guy again.
This guy never picks up his papers.
What was that?
What are you hearing?
Some guy's... Is he banging on stuff? God damn, the sounds in this game. It's like I can hear patients behind the doors.
Well, that mannequin seems to be enjoying herself.
That's kind of inviting. What are you doing, girlfriend?
Wait, has it got blood? Like it's been.
Yeah, it's like
killed.
It's. Right up there. That's such a fucking stupid thing to do.
Like, go up to it? Looks like it's having a good time.
What's on its face?
It's like a mask. With no features, it's just a fucking... like a plate.
Very unusual. But
Clearly he got shot or something.
There's something sticking out of him.
Oh, cool.
Oh, it's a Take sickle.
It. Take it.
Wow.
That's Damn, a that went right through.
Big ass sickle.
Well, hopefully he's dead.
Oh, you know it's gonna come back.
It's gonna be like, I'm gonna take it off my chest and get ya.
I kinda hate Thunder Dragoon for making me play this.
I think he wanted to see you wet your pants.
What is that sound?
What are you hearing?
Hearing those.
See, now you're just recycling shit. You should have just put another scary mannequin pose. Too bad you can't duck.
What?
Are those lights floating? Those green lights. Oh, jeez. Disappear, please. Stop following us.
What is going on right now?
Go away.
Go away. Leave me be, woman.
It's like I want some of that loving.
I'm gonna blind you with my phone if I'll ever fucking turn it toward you.
Point it back you.
Oh my god, that's so creepy.
You only have 20 health, so you don't want to fuck with it.
I couldn't do anything.
Were you up against the bar or what?
Well, I mean, like, there was nothing in the other direction. I think I had to go into the... I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what this language is. I don't know why there are hands.
Just continue.
Let's stop there.
At 4 minutes.
I love you guys. Hey, bros.
Wow.
Wow.
Is that taken?
Yes, that's taken, genius.
How's it going,
wow. Adam here. I'm gonna say, hey, bloody D's. Oh, God, that sounds horrible. If you like our videos, you know what you should do? You should subscribe. You see this? You see this?
Fucking hit that subscribe. Like button right there. See where's that green one?
You can share it. You can embed it on your Facebook. No one uses Google Plus.
Yeah, I don't know.
You can email it. You can video call it. You can just be like, hey, grandma, what's up? Watch this goddamn video. Or you can comment. How do I comment on my own videos?
Who the fuck is that? All right, there we go. Guy?
See, leave a comment. OMFT.
Okay, what's that supposed to say? Jim sounds like Brian Bussy.